Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Steal sleep while you can.
Down to the power generators in L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. All right?
Talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close to Alex.
I will stay with him. I gotta go.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Conscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Chang is out warmongering to strike us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands. Damage control central request that any functional personnel of electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Chris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, I don't know if I'm conscious, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Here you go.
count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison to the problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
She's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables in play. We don't know who attacked him or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
We're not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn it, squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understanding, lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Hang on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be braved when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Easy, go, bitch. Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan at the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon. Might slide off any minute.
dive down.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother.
Let's go. Someone find another pond. Move it. Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her. Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. Strategy if this thing rolls over?
Slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead. Here's the hatch.
Record found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
Jump in.
Survivors?
Be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
We're close. Sounds good. Like just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
The whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel up.
Don't let us out of that hill.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, down here! The water's rising!
You gotta help us out. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine.
Fuck, it's building shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses.
We need them. That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers. Give me that.
Oh. Damn it, Irish. Cool down. That's all. Let's go. Move, move. Son of a bitch. I'll get him to the... Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
This only fit the whole time here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? It doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here. No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom. Help. I can't die like this. I can't die like this.
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going on.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices.
On your signals!
Move it! That's the fastest way out! We're straight ahead! Out of that way!
Chinese coming.
There's Chinese all over the boat.
Ah, fuck! We gotta get back to the bridge, now! The command bridge, lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. I'll show who's friendly and who's enemy.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Anna, the command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six. You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah? Ready?
Get in the cover!
eyes open. Ready?
Get into cover!
Damn it! We need to get to the bridge! Find your six men! Head out! Cover! Short bound!
Incoming air assault!
Oh no!
Troop carrier!
Stand by for target!
Motherfucker!
It's not good.
No! It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Chang. Chang's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Riker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh,
let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison.
Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Next to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. It's a wounded warship, though. Long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!